This is a part that I have been procrastinating on sharing. So I asked God, what are some of the things that are going to be happening during this darkness, that will come?